something I want to share tonight that I've been sharing every night I've toured. Very important to me. We have a stigmatization today in our society and our culture that is hurting our youth. It's killing our youth. We must speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago in a seat with a therapist. This does not make you weak or broken to meet with a therapist. It's incredibly strong and incredibly wise. If you think that you're struggling with depression, anxiety, reach out to someone, talk to your friends, talk to your parents, go to a therapist if it's available to you. You're not broken. I know the greatness, I know the numbness. There's light up ahead. Continue on. Never take your life from us, never. Your life is always worth living, always.
The last of all, the light's been out, all the sinners draw. So they dug your grave, the masquerade, calling out the mess you've made. I don't wanna let you down, but I am there bound. Though this is all for you, I don't wanna hide the truth. Still I'm made of greed. This is my kingdom come.